ready.
You've been ready for some time, Arthur.
Didn't want you to feel that you were alone.
You can't blame me for my father's sins.
You're not as different from Arthur as you'd like to think.
Nor are you.
Was a curse upon this land, as is his son.
I made the wrong decision. Now I've brought this war upon Camelot myself. I cared about these people. I understand.
Long live the king!
True-hearted. And one day you will be the greatest king this land has ever known.